Hi everyone, hi friends. Any guesses from my educated and smart audience? All right, friends. Today we are going to talk about the World Environment Day. It was first celebrated on 1974 by the United Nations. The day was observed annually throughout the globe on 5th June. Each World Environment Day has a host country where the official celebration takes place. The host of 2021 is Pakistan. Every year, the theme focuses on a specific topic of environmental concern. Sometimes it's an ocean, sometimes it is soil, species, aquatic life, ocean pollution, etc. The theme of this year will be ecosystem restoration, with a special focus on creating a good relationship with nature. The main idea is to let humans to realize what impact on the environment is being made by their activities. It seeks to make people more aware and protective towards the environment. It is only when people and governments collectively effort to preserve the environment that things will begin to change. World Environment Day addresses the issues faced by every environmental factor, such as water, ocean, river, plants, rains, global warming, climate change, glacier melts, coral reef, etc. It's my humble request to you all that you participate in this event in your own capacity, whatever you are. If you forward a simple message for environmental protection, I think that would be able to change at least a couple of minds. With this, I end my speech. Thank you. If you like my speech, please click on like button, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe. So friends, stay safe and stay at home. Bye-bye.